My name is Xuanhong Cheng. I'm a biomedical engineer. I teach at Lehigh University. The current situation for HIV AIDS in the world right now is that there are 33 million people in the world right now infected with HIV, and over 60% of the people are living in sub-Saharan African countries that don't have access to the standard Western world diagnosis and treatment. The goal of my research team is to bring innovative technological solutions to biological problems and biomedical problems that don't have a solution right now. In the case of HIV/AIDS diagnosis, we're trying to create a handheld device that can be used in the field in an easy, operable, fast, and inexpensive fashion. Currently, in the Western world, there are mature technology that can be used to diagnose and stage HIV subjects. However, those technology can't plug easily into the developing countries where resource is limited as a result of limited infrastructure, financial constraints, and also the lack of well-trained technicians. So we are trying to bring a technological solution to solve this unanswered request. One of the devices we are working on is a CD4 counting device. For example, this is a prototype I worked with when I was a postdoc at Mass General Hospital. The idea of this device is very simple. It uses a capillary channel to isolate a particular type of lymphocytes called CD4 cells from blood. CD4 cells clinically are used as an indicator to stage HIV patients and tell how bad one's infection progressed. So using this device, we can perform CD4 count in a handheld device within a few minutes, while the Western technology uses a bulky benchtop device or instrument that does CD4 counting in more than 10 minutes. So hopefully this device will provide an alternative solution that's applicable in resource-limited settings. I traveled to Kenya to see firsthand the challenges in HIV/AIDS diagnosis in developing countries. So the devices and technology we're trying to create can plug into the right setting directly. In Kenya, over 80% of the HIV infected subjects are underdiagnosed right now. Due to this fact, the health workers are looking forward very much to alternative solutions that they can use in the field to help out more HIV subjects. Global health is a pressing issue in the world right now. It requires not only the effort from a specialty group, but also everyone in society. The Lehigh students are very eager to participate in global health solutions. As a matter of fact, I have multiple undergrad students working in my lab on different solutions to address the global health challenges. It is very exciting to know that my work can have a direct impact in people's lives, such as the HIV-infected people in Kenya. It also gives me the sense of urgency that we need to work very hard and very effectively to provide alternative solutions to people that need healthcare improvement. So the earlier we create a solution, the more people that can be helped out.